The market is definitely growing at this point. You have about 50,000 electric cars on the road today. These cars are very technology forward. You need a charging system that's really technology forward as well. What we're doing at Evatran is we're really thinking about that plug-in process as something that might inhibit electric vehicle adoption. So we've come up with this wireless charging system. We came up with a quick concept for how we could actually wirelessly charge electric cars. The technology we're developing is called Plugless Power. And we did installations with Duke Energy, Hertz Rental Car. We did another installation with Google. And then we started really building some momentum with the technology. We've developed a system that we can really retrofit to a number of different electric vehicle models. A lot of people assume that with our system, you'll have to give something up to get the convenience of wireless recharging. But in actuality, you don't really have to give up anything. Our system charges your electric car just as fast as it does when you plug it in. You also get to use all the conveniences that typically come with your car. So if you like to make sure that your car is set to start charging at, let's say, 10 p.m. at night to take advantage of off-peak electricity rates, our system can do that. So we've designed this system with the user in mind. As an EV driver coming home from a long day of work, I've got dinner in the back, I've got my briefcase and my bags. The last thing I want to think about is having to plug the car in. So with our system, we've designed it so there's actually no user interaction points. So I drive into my garage, park my car, I get my stuff out of my back, and I go inside just like I typically would. This is a really futuristic technology that we've made very simple. My name is Rebecca Hough. I'm the CEO and co-founder of Evatran, and we're bringing plugless power to the world.